Dominique here. So today we did a Valentine's Day look that's super easy. You could totally do it at home. What I did was I came in strong, brows are so in. A lot of 2020 brides are definitely doing a more bold brow and a more subtle overall makeup look. So today we did the brows, we put a little pink on the lid. We did a brown and black liner, so it's more of a day look. This took probably like 5 to 10 minutes to do. And then again with her lips, we did a glossy peach. So for our finishing touches for our Valentine's Day look, what we did was I incorporated 2 French braids that were pulled out. It was super easy to do. Took like no time. Leave some pieces in the front, let them hang. Don't really curl them because you want this to be easy. Very whimsical. You don't want it to have it be overdone, and it's a nice going out look. Now so you can see her. And then the back, all I did was just tie it into the middle. You could either do a ponytail or you can even leave it on. Your choice. But this goes for a nice going out night for Valentine's Day. Or even if you're just going to dinner, or even if you had special events like this one.